Little-known facts of military history. In World War II, which type of vessel was the most heavily armed, pound for pound, in the U.S. Navy fleet? Were battleships most heavily armed? Cruisers? Destroyers? Pound for pound, the swift, deadly, and highly maneuverable PT boats were the most heavily armed craft in the U.S. Navy fleet.